it's a win, per se.
Yeah, fundamentally, it does make you feel better when you win.
Oh, wrong button. Meant to ready up.
Oh my god, get out of my way. Who's listening to okay. Nyan Cat?
I've got a feeling about this, Thor. At the next mission, I've got a feeling about it. We can do it.
Big match. Four. Oh god, they're all max rankers though.
Okay.
Couple of them are.
Three of them are.
Three of them are in a
three
clan.
Three of them are in a clan. So.
And I'm lagging! Oh my god, I lagged into that wall. And that enemy just watched me do it as well. It just casually rode by as I lagged into a wall. Didn't even stop to kill me, just let me fucking...
Well, damn decent of him.
Yeah, just let me go into the wall like an idiot.
So much for my idea.
What was that?
Oh, I don't know.
Can't run him over. What? He's got a teleporter.
Who?
One of them. Because he went round the sign, I went round and looked after him, and then he just fucking wasn't there. It's on the other side of it.
Well, that happened. See, there you go. You're doing fine. What's wrong?
Yeah, because I'm using a weapon that I'm used to with that one. with that kill. Let's see how I get around the other side and shoot from there. Shoot, dee whoop.
That's who it is.
What?
Some guy in there. You see him? Yeah, you'll see him in a minute.
Why?
You might not see her. Well, you might not see me because I'm dead, so. It's a 5v4. We shall see how this goes. I like how all our cars are parked right next to each other.
That may be a downfall, and I can't see the enemy.
Yeah, we're not sure.
Can't see the enemy through the fucking window. What a.
Oh my god.
It's gonna come at me.
I've got a good spot up here. Providing I can keep. I don't know what to go for. Shit
is above me.
Yeah, they're both above you. But they're really weak, so if you can
not
be
get
really
them.
Lucky with a grenade, that would be amazing.
No, I don't even know. I know they're above me, but I don't know where above me.
I'm going to spawn a car. And then come up to you as soon as possible. If you're still at the objective, I'm going to...
Yeah.
Be a cannon.
Oh my god, just die! Fucking not me. God, I was shooting that tool for so long. And he just walks it off like I ain't even there. Oh, they're gonna get it, aren't they? Spawn point unavailable. Fuck's sake! I was just about to spawn in as well.
Who the hell stole my kill?
Me.
Oh, okay. It's okay if you do it for me. Yeah. Grenades. They're a thing.
I've been since day one.
I'm not getting any kills. I'm not doing too well, I'm afraid.
What the fuck? With that weapon, what the fuck is that?
It seems.
FFA? What? That doesn't have that range.
You sure?
Fucking, it's a submachine gun, isn't it?
Cannot. That's an idea. Nice.
Alright, I need to get somewhere and hide. Like a chicken shit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, careful.
I know, they're all there.
There's one of them.
Can't see him on the map, though.
There's two of them. There you go. There you go. How is it we're always second and first on... Oh wait, no, you're below me. But you'll soon pass me, guaranteed.
I know. Doesn't he get stuck in you? So tropical and happy.
Certainly not like us at all.
Piece of shit. I suspect of 100% accurate players, really. Like, one, you know, proper 100% accurate. Never miss a shot. That's inhuman. Either I'm just lagging there, like on the spot, so they can shoot me, or something's wrong. I was a bit late in saving my teammate there, but whatever.
Ah.
Shit, go around back's probably not a good idea here.
They haven't got any objectives, have they? Oh, they got one. It's kind of fun. I'm actually...
What?! Oh my god, you can't just notice me there automatically.
Oops, wrong button. No, they haven't got any objectives yet. That's cool. But oh my god, it's so long. They've got 6 minutes and 40 seconds to do this. And now they're getting one. Shit. Yep, now they're getting two.
Where have they gone?
Oh, fuck.
Where have they fucking gone? Fucking teleporters, where have they gone?
They've got the objectives.
Yeah.
I'm driving to the next one.
They fucking teleported away from the alleyway. Yes, I ran after them and nobody was there. Fucking scumbags. Nobody was there when I ran into the alleyway.
Want to spawn in your car?
Nah, I'm there anyway.
Are you sure? Okay.
Yeah, I'll get my car out again.
Not there.
Oh god. Oh, this.
Oh wow, they're already here.
Of course they are. Fucking always. The enemy is always there.
Best position to get. No, I can't see anything. Oh, here's somebody we know.
Okay.
Wow, she did a lot of damage.
Oh fuck, that was a teammate. Thank fuck for that.
Yes, I know what they're doing. They're trying to bottleneck me.
Aw. Fucking hell no, we've got this. I don't know where to keep it though, so I'm gonna let our teammate decide.
What? Come on, with a pistol, really? Wow.
I'm gonna let our teammates carry the case because I don't know where to go. I mean, I've got one idea, but it's too far away.
Okay. I'm gonna drive to it. Someone just bring it in. Thing. Wait, are we just staying here?
I think so for now.
Oh, sorry. I was moving the car. Oh, here they are. Shit. Fuck it. Never mind. They are here. Paul.
Yeah, I can see. Are we keeping it here? I'll just put it down for them.
Guess so. No one's doing anything.
I just put it down so they can decide what to do.
Well, clearly they've decided.
Shit, did I get a kill?
And that's how it's done, tights. Tits.
Tights, tits. No, I didn't get a kill.
Well, it seems that we've got a... It's a bit of a good place to be here, I guess.
Oh my god, what? Shit.
Hmm?
Spawn so far away.
Your car's here, though.
Yeah, I know. I didn't.
I swear I didn't move your car over the thing. I actually told you to move it back. But...
Somebody else shouldn't. Someone needs to get their car out, though, because I can't.
Somebody thought they would be running around back. Like a bitch. That just happened. Eh, well. Two for the price.
What? I shot first! Come on! Horse crap!
Wow, they've got the case.
Of course they have.
Wow, you're so good. Owner. What's wrong? What's his problem? I didn't teabag him. Yet.
It's because you're top. Oh, no, you're not.
Just actually ran at me with a weapon and I had an egg fast and it was basically like rock, paper, scissors.
God, that takes forever to get to. Let's not get them win. Let's hope they don't get this overtime. Dead. Come on! How much do I have to put in?
Is this going to be one of those where you are just literally going to snowball now?
Yeah, it's going to be one of the ones where we spend forever and then we'll end up fucking having to get it at the end of just right at the last moment.
Oh my god, that is a bit of a range, isn't it? And that we can't get, I can't get any closer now.
FFA doesn't have that range. Doesn't.
True rifle. Strength. Interesting.
Oh my god, teammate, jump in my way.
If you can, Destronox. If you kill her, teabag her. She's really pissed with me right now.
Oh, we've got it back. Oh, good.
I don't know where they are, though.
They're southeast somewhere. Yeah.
I wish you would get out of my way.
Gotta say, it's quite a weird remix of that tune. Oh no.
We'll get it back.
30 seconds overtime now. It's gonna be a fight.
Oh. Really difficult.
Oh my god, it's gonna be a fight this.
Come on, Thor, you can do it.
No, I can't.
Carry us. You got it. Good job. Oh shit. Get it. Someone pick
where is it?
Yeah. Someone pick it. Anyone.
It's gonna overtime.
Fucking no. No. 4 points left. Just pick it up. Anyone.
How do you get it? Just jump up there. Another close match to call it there. I remember that other one we had a while ago, where we was holding it for so long, and then at, like, the last possible second, they pick it up, and we, like, they have it for so long, and then at the last possible second, I get it back.
That was literally 74-73. Oh my god, I think, I don't know. I'll have to watch the replay on that, but we barely did it, and we did it, and I had the last word with Destronox.
Oh, my rank changed! Yay!
Oh my god. Oh, that reminds me, I forgot to pledge.
So did I, actually. I can't believe that!
Oh, that was so close. It was so close. And yet, we deserved it. Part of me thinks we deserved it.
Yeah. Redeemed rank up. I'm rank 205 now. Okay, that's not too bad.
205, that... you're getting there, man. You're getting there. I'm nowhere near it. I'm 133. I'm pathetic.
Should be getting used to that.
This AMG video is dedicated to me progressively showing how to not play the game.
This is how you don't play All Points Bulletin.
This is how you rank up really slow.
This is the lazy man's way of doing it.
Sized unreal. Now, for anybody who has probably guessed, I do have a bit of an accent, so you all know. Possibly where I'm from, but if you don't, I'll tell you if you give me comments in the room.
I know where you're from. It begins with an M.
Wow.
Yeah.
Really? You're just gonna give them that cliffhanger right there for
me. Yeah, begins with an M. And it has four letters.
I'm even curious to know where that is now. They seem to be pissed.
But yeah, yes, and I just ran around this fucking building complex
like a noob.
This
is actually a fun fact, because Thor has heritage in this country. And for those who are curious, we are in England at the moment. And I was actually raised in Birmingham, along with Thor. But I wasn't actually born here. So I'll leave it to you guys on where I was from.
Yeah, I've got, it's weird, I've got a bit of heritage dotted all around the place. It's bizarre. My family's been getting about a bit, you know?
Oh yes, they've been busy bees. Especially your dad.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's how you do it, by not seeing a single thing.
They're all here, they're all playing chase car games with us, and it's like, yeah, the objectives came out of it. Just saying.
How much damage took you?
Right there.
Oh my god.
Thank you, but they're not gonna focus you.
That one guy is though.
Fine. Oh, we still got another place.
Oh my god, just die! I know what iCortex is feeling at the moment. Because they whispered me saying, oh, how much damage did you take? And I went, quite a bit actually.
Why? Didn't you die? Why did they feel like they had to say that?
Yeah, I didn't die. I almost fucking died, but I didn't. I got sabotage another thing. Hey. Do you want help?
Nah. I was only here just supporting you, I wasn't doing anything, so I was just messing about. Oh shit, I'm gonna go. You just Why would you do that?
Do what?
You blew up my car.
No, I didn't.
Wait, it's on fire.
I didn't do anything. It was shooting at you.
No one else could have shot me, possibly, unless they were on the bridge.
You watch the video back. I wasn't even firing my weapon.
Do you know what? I will. I will watch the video back on your side.
Good. I got nothing to hide.
You got nothing to hide, eh?
No time.
What the fuck do you expect from me? If I say I'm going to do something, I'm going to do it. So, that's what's going to happen, all right?
Oh my god, I'm going to piss iCortex off so much.
Why?
I don't know, because once they whisper you, they like keep whispering you. I'm just waiting for it.
Yeah, but then you could just piss them off by getting like a really bad message, troll message, and then you can just block them. And that will literally send them over the edge.
Oh my god.
So you have the last word. Yeah, the last game.
Hey, what's the get the fuck out of my way! NPC. I'll call for the backup, so hopefully we can have like a massive match.
If I kill someone now, oh fucking wow! I took so much damage then. They literally all tried to chase me. That was hilarious. They literally all four of them. Can you kill me? Four of them? Oh my god! Yeah, it was four of them. Yeah, we might need backup for. We're going against six opponents. I just realized. I cannot believe how long it took. You watched the video. That was hilarious.
I've called for it. Don't worry. Oh, I just... loads of explosions. I'm gonna die. Can I get it? Yes! Fuck you!
Where are those grenades are coming from? Honestly. Huh? Ah! There they are. They're behind you.
Upstairs, downstairs.
I swear, no, this guy's stairs. Going my way again. I'm going to shoot him. I'm not even kidding, this guy.
Brand the mix. Teammate.
Yeah, he kept guessing my face. What were we talking about? Yeah, we were talking about heritage and all that and stuff like that. But for the most part, I came to England when I was 10 years old, to Birmingham, more specifically. And for the most part, ooh, shit. Hi! Takes a lot.
Yeah.
And he died anyway. Are you serious? You're gonna get in my way.
I'm gonna go try burn things. I wanna get as far away from that bastard prestige guy. Or wanted guy, whatever his notoriety. Oh, wrong button. You tard. Threw my grenade like a twat. Shit, stop lagging.
I don't know twats could throw grenades.
What?
I'd be very, very impressed.
What? I didn't catch a word of that.
I said I didn't know twats could throw grenades. I'm very...
Oh, with enough force.
I only just got it.
If it could do a ping pong ball, it could do a grenade.
Ali G. Stupid Ali G.
Oh god, there's so many of them. Well, Sasha films, anyway.
I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, so from as far as just there, and I'll let you decide where I'm from. But it's part of Europe, obviously. And here's a little bit of a clue, or a fun fact that wants to find out, is it's a country that's not part of the EU. But it is still technically in Europe.
Being shot at, I don't like
but,
it.
But your name Thor gives it away a huge amount. So.
Ah! Fucking hell, how is he there? Yeah, I'll give you no fucking help this whole round.
Don't say that. You're more help than anyone could ever ask for.
Yeah, right.
If
you want help losing, then yeah, I'm your man.
Oh, don't be like that.
Well, I need a car. I need to get my car out. No one's got their car spawn except for an enemy. Nice!
Jeez, they're
fucking
really...
nice.
They're just setting themselves up now, so... They're not happy that I've got a triple kill. At least I redeemed myself. I put myself back up the ladder. Oh my god. Slowest can ever. Why would it take this long to pour a load of shit?
Oh my god!
It would take literally 5 seconds to do. And the rest, it's a wooden door as well. The rest would work itself out, okay?
Sure. I'm at that bit, remember that bit when I was the VIP? And I was in that rooftop. And they just, and I was untouchable because of the whole team.
Dang,
I'm up there again.
Was this in Waterfront?
No, it's here. Right here. Oh my god. Just a pro tip for anyone. If anybody wants a VIP mission...
Okay, I'm not on you. You should probably back... Oh, yes, now I know where you are.
If you're on a VIP mission...
You know, I'm running to you right now.
And you've got a lot of teammates...
That was against that guy who was so pissing us off.
Hide on this rooftop, and you are invincible.
Oh my god, it so worked, didn't it?
It won't work this round, I don't think, but it will be...
Oh, no. Have faith. If I'm there with you, I blocked off the stairwell. Now I remember. I blocked off the stairwell with my thing. Now I remember, I blocked up the stairwell with my ballard stuff.
Yeah. Like
and it was that guy that really pissed at it. It was that Venom one. He was the one. One who had a costume of Venom.
Oh, yeah, I remember. Yeah, this rooftop here is fucking overkill for VIP.
Okay, here we go. Watch that.
If you have a massive team, you know...
They're not getting in this roof, Paul.
If you have a massive team, you hide here and they can't get you.
Mm. We're doing well anyway, to be honest, so...
He's inside the building.
I know. Let him be. Let him be. He's having a good time. Worst grenade ever.
I saw that. I saw that.
Ooh, did you drop down one of those? Oh, that's right.
No, I saw you drop the grenade and it went boing. You got your ammo?
Mm-hmm. I only used one grenade, but okay. Or... Can never have enough. Oh, now he's come underneath us. Oh. Someone's throwing grenades.
I chucked one.
Where is he coming from? He's gotta know. We're nowhere near him. So
yeah, we're upstairs. He doesn't know the layout.
Just saying. Well, the rest of our team is literally doing their own thing. I kind of wish you were the VIP now.
I know, I wish I was a VIP because, oh my god, I would hide here forever if I was a VIP. Did you get a hand to get him?
It's Magnum, man. It's so overkill.
Yeah, it's a shame it's not VIP at the moment because, oh fuck.
What? Whoa. Friendly fire. See, there's no point having a ballard if you can just do that.
The enemy could do
really
it as well.
I know, that's why I'm thinking, what is... I'm going to change this, because it seems to be
what?
Useful.
Why can't I place it? There we go.
You just press the fire burn, I think. Which I really hate, because sometimes it causes you to fire off a shot.
Yeah. That was retarded.
There's one of them left. There's six of them, why can I only see four? Or five?
Maybe one of them left.
You may as well just get stuck in.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do much up there. But anyway, yeah. Like I say, if you ever get a VIP mission, hide there immediately. If you're near the area, you will fucking own.
Okay, they've got sniper rifles, so I'm not gonna fuck around with them. Behind you! Oh wait, no, sorry, it's in front of you. I just saw an icon and I thought, oh my god, it's right there. You should have. I'm gonna die. I'm top of my game. Yeah.
Shit, got no ammo to fight them with.
I believe in you. Just YOLO. Get a grenade and YOLO.
Oh my god! Why did my ammo do nothing there?
Your ammo did nothing?
I shot her so many times, but then that fucking... At least I managed to kill that guy that got right up in my face, though, so it kind of redeems my death a bit.
Well, yeah, you did get a kill. That's why I'm thinking, why are you complaining?
It's just that was he wasn't the guy I was trying to kill.
I'm just going to go on a driving rampage right now.
Go for it.
Wow. Oh, I still got it. That's okay. Hey. No grenades here. Okay, but not needed. Wow! A lot of explosives around. They are not happy. And I blew myself up. Hilarious. I blew myself up ramming into a car. I did not know I could do that. Well, at least it gives us a chance to try again.
You see, this is probably why we're succeeding here. We're all fucking bunched up together.
Oh, I see, because I thought you were leading on to something about me. God forbid. Not a good place to be. Oh, shit. Yep, knew it. We could win this.
We're fucking gonna win this. We are.
But what I mean is, we could put the bar all the way to the top. So we.
Oh,
could
yeah. We can do that. We'll do
try
that.
And get it. I basically just want to keep my score. Like, I want to be at the top. So I'm fed up of hearing your thing, even though I haven't heard it before. Your thing.
Lagging, this is not good.
That's okay, you don't need to do much, just stand there and look pretty.
That's exactly what I'm fucking doing because I haven't killed anyone in ages. Oh my god, what a shot! Fucking nade launcher. Oh, I hate nade launchers, this shit. I just don't like explosives in general. Grenades are all I can handle, but like grenade launchers and rocket launchers, do not like them. See, even if we start losing now, it doesn't matter. We've got 40 seconds.
Yeah, but... Isn't that fun? Wow. They do not give a shit.
Fuck nice. You! God!
Never mind. You can have it. It's your space.
Oh my Jesus Christ!
Do you know what I mean? I can't. You cannot stay around there, Thor.
That's the second time he's got me with
that. Didn't you see me? Like, oh my god, he's going mental with that thing. Look at him. He's just spamming the crap out of it.
I suppose that's all he can do, because he knows he's lost.
Thank you.
Warm. All right, one more mission, then I'm gonna go watch X Files.
I'm gonna watch X Files another time. I'm having fun.
Oh, it's a new series.
Oh, but come on, Thor. We haven't played for a long time.
I'll be back after it.
I'll download the episode for you.
Be back after it.
You promise?
Yes.
You really? Because you usually don't.
I know, I'll get to sleep or something, but no, I will do. I'll be back after it.
Okay, it's an hour episode, right?
Yeah.
Okay, one more mission. We have time.
Yeah, we got a bit
of
time.
Excuse me, because I actually get. I really should get some food.
Yeah, food's good. Hey!
BCD? Are you doing something?
Now I know my AAAs.
Next time will you A with me?
Oh, you punk! You absolute jerk!
It's like a thief. We I remember you doing that on the last, I remember me doing that on the last video with you, so, you know, I thought, why not? It's gonna be, it's a thing. You can't have a video without it, so.
No, I suppose you can't.
Hey, feel free to do it to me. I'm not stopping you.
I don't know. Am I gonna stoop that low? Probably will. Up.
Where we just basically want to wreck each other's shit.
Wait, did I unready? Yeah, I did. Like an idiot. I thought I readied. Wait, where the fuck are you? There you are. Emilia! And who?
These guys again?
Camille, Rashta. We can handle these guys.
Emilia. Emilia.
Emilgia, if you want to be
for
spelling.
That's me. Oh, I totally stole that kill.
Thanks for shielding the enemy there. That got me killed.
Sorry.
You rolled over your car and then I couldn't fucking shoot the enemy. Thanks.
Kill them all. It's fine. Relax. They're all dead.
I know, but I wanted to do the killing.
No. I'm sorry. I literally was just trying to reverse into her, thinking that she would be wasting her time with me, but...
Evidently not.
Clearly you were there, just trying to get your own fun, and it's like... Oh,
I tried to run her over, but it didn't work.
Ah, oh, shit.
Oh, well, what? Fuck it, bitch. How the fuck were they there?
That's the weapon I've got. That's the weapon I want to get with my Joker tickets.
The Shaw?
It's official. No, the PSR, the one that I just died on.
Oh, that, okay.
Yeah, but hers is only a two modified thing.
Yeah. Two modified slots is a bit shit. I mean, it's better than nothing.
I really
but...
didn't know what I was thinking. I was basically trying to be cannon fodder for the other teammates to actually get the car. Or not.
Oh my god, I'm lagging so much.
Okay. Thank you, pedestrian.
They're always in the way, aren't they?
Really frustrates me sometimes.
Should just call this game Pedestrians Gonna Fuck You Up, Bitch.
APB.
All points pedestrians. That's basically this game. Did I see a red name? Yeah, I did.
And you never get satisfied. You never feel satisfied when you kill them. You basically really want to wreck their day.
I know you do, don't you? Just killing them's a bit. Just get them out the way. Are we gonna fucking? I'm gonna go up north. See this kind of situation. We need
We've got 5 minutes to do it, so thankfully it's a long mission.
We've got a somewhat chance to do it. But fucking.
We could just blow the car up if we felt lazy.
What car?
The. I just didn't see it.
Fucking not nice, is it, to get fucking machine gun?
We could blow up the objective car and it'll force us to get a new one. Like, similar to what we did on your first APB video, remember, in Waterfront. And you kept getting pissed off because they kept shooting it and trying to blow it up.
I got it now, though.
Oh, alright. Fine.
I'm going away!
My idea was a good idea. No, you just have to go with your own logic.
Why did I go that way?
Human logic.
Why did I take that road? Oh, it doesn't matter anyway. Doesn't matter. We'll get a new one. Fucking hell, man.
Wait, I really wish you could just shoot the head out of all the guys you can jack.
Oh, no. I should have gone on the motorway. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, but didn't.
What exactly are you doing? Did you?
Oh my god, die!
Die! I hit her 3 times.
Yeah, and I added to that as well. And it's just them die. It's weird when they just... Sometimes it happens with me as well. I just don't die sometimes. And I don't know why.
Right, I'm shooting the objective again, but this is gonna blow up. Fine. Now get the other one. Oh, for God's sake, it's here? Fine, I'll get it.
Go on, get it.
As long as they're not there, I don't care.
How the fuck could you have known I was there? They were shooting at me through that fucking wall. I thought they were shooting down the road, but they weren't. But as soon as I looked around that wall, look, there's no way they could have seen me coming.
Well, this car is a piece of shit. Or else I'm lagging.
This car is a bit shit.
Doesn't matter, I'm getting there. Providing they're not there.
They will be.
Well, I went the motorway.
Rashda's driving to you.
Wow, what a shit location for this car.
I know, you've got to get it into a massive ass compound. What?! I nearly lagged off the bridge! Oh my cocksuckers, Batman!
Yeah, you're not the only one. Apparently a lot of people are getting lags.
As soon as I got to the edge of that bridge, I nearly went whoops! Right off the edge.
I'm getting lagged now. Yay! Well, tell you what, you couldn't pick a better time to watch a show, because this is pissing me off. Fluctuating servers from APB, yours truly. Doesn't matter about your internet connection. It's to do with the servers. And I know it's not my internet, in the sense that I've got fiber optics, so don't need to hear it from any of your commenters.
I think everyone in London's got good internet. I've got like the worst internet. Oh my god! What? Why? Oh my god, my car's lagging so much. I kept swerving.
It's not just you, I promise.
I know, but it's so annoying. I'm swerving left and right. And I still am, holy shit! I'm still gonna drop it off though.
I'm actually bottlenecked right now. I could definitely use some help.
Oh my god. Fix your servers. What are they fucking powered by?
Potatoes. Oh my god, oh my fucking god, I cannot believe I killed her.
As long as you get here, I don't think it matters.
Oh, I still got her there, thank god.
We might actually win this one.
Lag. Oh,
I know, it's fucking horrendous, isn't it?
Barely drive this thing! And it's even the latency saying it's... Oh my god, what the hell?
The latency's a lie. I think it's a complete fucking lie.
Well, that's the last one.
Oh, we've got to deliver it to our drop-off. No,
it's not. We've got to pack up. Pack up?
Package.
English 101, ladies and gentlemen.
We've got to deliver it to our...
I have all the debt. Mit der Nava Mancini.
Oh no, where's our base?
Oh, hate this mission.
You fucking get me a car and you get me one now.
Oh.
Oh, they're there. Thank you. Nice to be there, isn't it?
That was the laggiest death. Did I at least get a car? Well, that was good enough. What the hell?
You got a car?
What the hell? It's not even spawning me.
Amelia, let me get in.
None
oh my
of the
god.
Spawn points came up there. I'm gonna follow you from behind.
Okay.
I see one of them actually. I'm gonna go chase them. If I know where they are, I can stop them.
Oh my god, they're right on the base.
Are they? Shit. Oh, the base is there.
Oh, through the fence, bitch!
Lag.
No, that was a fuck. Yes, get it.
Did you die?
Yeah, I died. Oh man, I can't believe I shot through the fence. I had to guess where she was.
Shit.
Did you get you both?
No.
Okay.
But they're probably gonna surround me.
Yeah, I think that, yeah. There's a few places I can come try it and. Oh my god, lag, oh my god.
Tell me about it! Fucking hell! Right, that's the guy who made this game.
Oh my god, why didn't she die? What a fucking whore! Why don't I?
I am gonna title this.
How the bitch? How the fuck did she get around there that fast? Oh my god, this game is horrendous. Shot that cunt so many times. And now we've got to fucking get it back. Shot that fucking cunt so many times.
Sorry, I'm gonna get more views out of just naming this rage.
This game pisses me off so much sometimes though. You just can't get catch a break.
This is why I record.
And now I've got like cars everywhere.
Amazing, I got that shot. I can't do this on my side.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm in
but
as well.
You go around the back because they know I'm this way, so. Shit, they're on there.
They're on the roof.
I don't know.
Yeah, they're going to be on the roof soon.
I'm going to go on one of their rooftops just to make sure I can try and find them.
I think they know I'm here.
That couldn't be worse for you. Sorry, my dear. That's what happens.
Oh my god, where are they?
Jesus Christ.
I would like to stop lagging, please.
There you go. Oh, now I'm wanted. Get back to base. Now. Like, oh my god, where the fuck?
Ship,
oh shit, everyone's after me. Shit, no wonder. Oh, thank you. No, I'm glad you did. I'm glad you did.
I'm stuck in the fucking thing.
Shit. Oh no, what happened?
I got insured. Yeah, my car got shored. I got confused. I didn't know where to go. And then they fucking. As long as we keep it away from their base, we'll be alright.
I'm gonna kill him in 2 shots. I swear this game's got no consistency.
Oh no, it doesn't have any at all.
2 shots, then 4 shots, then 5 shots, then whatever shots it is.
Sometimes it takes so long to kill him. If from full health as well, we're talking from full health.
I know. Shit, 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 shit. Don't you dare grenade us. Oh my god, yes, thank you. She literally just risked everything just to.
Okay, I've distracted one of them. Oh my god, you fucking cunt! Fucking cunt! I hate that when that happens.
Fucking hell, it's too grim. It's too close. I don't like this. I really didn't like this doing by myself.
Yeah, as long as you get it there, we'll get some extra points anyway, and we should be able to somewhat do it. Alright, I can't get my words out. They are there in the back alleys.
Clear as crystal, that.
I hope you understood stuff. Everything there.
I don't like them.
Through the fence again, even though that wasn't a kill.
Ugh!
What? 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 Why wasn't I shooting my gun? Why wasn't I shooting my gun? Why the fuck wasn't I shooting my gun?
Oh, I'm gonna have to see a replay on that. What the hell happened?
Why the bitching cunt hell wasn't I shooting my gun? Oh my god, this game is pure fucking scum.
How many shots has she got on that thing?
I had that fucking cocksucker there. I had her. But then my gun just went, nah, fucking nah. You're not allowed to fucking shoot no bullets. Knowing me, I probably fucking unequipped it. So I've done that a few times.
Oh my god, we got it.
We got it. Oh my god, really?
Oh, it's on fire, isn't it? Yes, it's on fire. Fuck.
Get it in my car.
Where are you?
Right behind you.
Yeah.
Oh. Right behind you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go. Shit. Come on, get out of your car, right there.
Protect me, protect me.
Really good scores.
I know. For a mission that's pissing me off so much with winning.
Oh, fucking left.
I know.
No, left, right, sorry.
Yeah, left, right.
They're there.
Where the fuck?
I saw it. I saw one of them. There they are.
Don't know where to go.
You know what? Keep it. Drive around the other end of the city. Did you remember the strategy we had on the last video?
No, I can't do that, because then if they kill me...
Do it. They will not... No, promise you, do it, please. Just get the hell out of here.
No, it's right there, though.
But they're there, and they're going to back if we fail.
I'll hold it, but I'm not going to stay in the area, so as we can get some extra points if we need it.
What do you want me to do with it? Because I'm... Just go in. Why did I get whispered? Kudo Polska. No idea what that means.
I think you're Polish.
Yeah.
Yes, suck it. I just want her to die over and over again.
Ah, come on, get the fucking package. Oh my god, get the package. Retard.
Man, you two have got like so many kills and I've just got like four of them.
Trust me, this is purely based on luck half the time. And we stayed in there now. I'm gonna go on the roof.
Okay.
And see what I can do, because... This mission blows.
It does.
That Camille woman has had way too many kills. Whatever her name is.
Fuck you!
Yeah! Teabagger to hell.
Air horns. But you fucking can't believe I got that. Revenge kill.
Now we've got this. Oh, this was close.
Is it actually in there?
Yeah, it's in there.
No, it's not.
Excuse me. I put it in there.
Somebody moved it, though.
Alright, well, put it back then.
Just to rub it in.
Shit, someone's on the roof.
I know, I can see.
Wow, that was weird. Maybe you could have double crouched then and then just made me stand up and take the hit. Yay. Yeah, there was no way I was going to be top for that. Wow, what rank is she, though?
204, same as me. And the rest are about you and Emilia's rank. Oh, no, Emilia's...
Level 69.
Oh, my God, what the fuck?
She's definitely not new to this game. But on that note, I feel like we've got... amount of games worth. I shall leave you to your X-Files now.
Yeah.
Hopefully see you back on here at 10 o'clock.
Indeed.
Catch you later.
Bye.
Bye.